Namaste. Welcome to Diabetic Care India's Diabetic Capsules. So today being World Diabetes Day, we would like to know what exactly diabetes is, right? So what is diabetes? Diabetes doesn't mean a high blood sugar level, contrary to what people think. We are of the impression, most of us at least, think that just a high blood sugar level means it's diabetes. No, because your blood sugar level can rise due to several reasons other than diabetes. Diabetes means a problem with your carbohydrate, protein, and lipid metabolism, along with an insulin deficiency or an insulin resistance or both, because of a problem in your metabolism. So the problem lies within your body, and there are three different types of diabetes, mainly three of them, that is the type 1, the more common type 2, and the gestational diabetes that is seen in pregnant women. So we are talking about the type 2 diabetes unless otherwise specified. All right. So when it comes to type 2 diabetes, we already know that the carbohydrate, protein, and fat metabolism, that's the lipid metabolism, are affected here. So remember, it's not just enough for you to get your blood sugar levels under control unless and until the problems of your protein and lipid metabolism are also evaluated, as well as the complications, because diabetes being a chronic condition, there is always a chance that you might have complications at the time of diagnosis, because many of them don't have any symptoms. So it's important for us to evaluate all these things and then decide on the treatment. The treatment is a very vast topic which we cannot possibly explain over here due to lack of time. This was just a primer, and this is our very first episode on this channel of Diabetic Care India, and this is called Diabetic Capsules. Thank you so much for watching.